I'd like to introduce you to Jane. She is a female white and black pit bull. She's about 10 years old. She came into the shelter as a stray on October 24th. Her ID number is A5230815, and she is 56 pounds. And this is one really sweet girl whose, you know, life has not been all that awesome for her up until this point. And yet, she is a sweet, sweet girl. Just a sweet, sweet girl. Very calm, very just kind of chill. And what more can you tell me about her?
Well, I mean, I don't think she's had very many positive experiences with human. She seems like they basically bred her. She was a breeder dog. And I know when I initially touched her head, she jumped a little bit, but when she realized I wasn't going to hurt her, she warmed up. So I don't think she's used to human kindness, but she's not aggressive. And I think she's going to bond very quickly to people who show her love. She's just had a bad life. She's had a really bad life. And she needs a little bit of love.
Yeah, this is the type of a dog that, you know, she doesn't really know what it's like to be a dog. She's got a really nice, sweet temperament, and has never had the chance to really develop that. But whoever gets her and shows her some loving and kindness, she's going to really respond. Once she realizes she's in a safe place, and once she realizes what love is, and what a couch is, and stuff like that, she is going to be just the nicest, sweetest thing. That's my prediction. She's going to blossom, and she is going to be just this really, really, I mean, just the nectar of sweetness is my prediction of what's going to be her future. So come on down and meet her. She's lovely. She's been in play groups. She kind of ignores the other dogs. She kind of just does her own thing. So she's just kind of a very chill, you know, see, she's coming in and getting some love from Kim now. And, you know, and it's just going to take a little bit of time for her to realize that life can be something other than what it has been, which is probably being sitting in somebody's backyard for the past 10 years. You know, once she gets in and she becomes a part of somebody's family, she's gonna be just an amazing, amazing family member for some lucky and smart adopter that can, you know, see back past, you know, just the sadness. So come on down and meet her. She's awesome. She is a diamond in the rough.